Hi, welcome to the Arrow Workshop. Today, we're going to show you how to unjam the Arrow HT55 hammer tacker. First, you need to remove the pusher by pushing in to unlock and sliding it out of the tool. Next, you will need to remove the screw holding the channel in place. Loosen the screw with your hand and then remove it from the tool. Slide the entire channel out of the tool. Then clear the jam with a screwdriver. Now, reinsert the channel into the tool. Then, reinsert the screw holding the channel in place. Insert full strips of staples onto the guide rail, sliding them all the way to the front of the tool. Reinsert the pusher until it locks in place. Now you can get back to work.